I gotta go save Aerith. Aerith. She's this girl. It's in my party. She got taken by Shinra because she's one of the last of the ancients. If not the last. Yeah, and I'm going it alone. I'm leaving all my friends. Exactly. So I'm sneaking out of the house at night. But not before I peeked in every single room. Oh, there's Barret. He's outside. I wondered where he was. Oh my god. He sees me. Fuck. I'm gonna go talk to him. He's gonna go, "What do you think you're doing? You can't go it alone. I'm coming with you."
You should rest up while you can.
Likewise.
No, I'm good. Real good. Besides, when I close my eyes, I start thinking about things. About people. Like Finn. Lazy little punk. Kid would do damn near anything except what you told him. But ask him to paint you a picture, and boy howdy. Those stamps in the tunnels? Finn's work. Every one. Then there's Al, intel guy. He had these tricks for stealing codes I still don't understand. Stole his share of hearts, too. But when it came to the ladies, he just had the one trick. Bouquet of flowers hidden behind his back. Funny to think, some of them might have even come from here. He pulled a flower trick on Tifa once, believe it or not. She told him where to stick them.
Of course she did.
Our quartermaster Nelly had a good laugh at that. She was tight with Jesse. People sometimes took them for sisters, even. They'd say no way and get upset, but then they'd start giggling and...
Sorry, one sec. You know. Tons of people have died because of us.
Yeah. They'll all be fine. They're strong. They're tough. Like me. After we save Aerith, I'll introduce you to them.
Sounds good.
Never thought I'd feel better after talking with your hard-boiled ass.
Think you can sleep now?
Oh yeah, like a baby.
Good, go to sleep so I can sneak out. I guess I'm not
You've done more
out.
For us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need anything, all you gotta do is holler.
Happy to help out, however I can.
Elmira.
I've been thinking about what you said.
She's calling out to me. I can feel it.
We all can. So please. She's our friend. We have to help her.
I always knew it was coming. Knew that one day I'd have to say goodbye to my baby girl. But not yet. Please, bring her back to me.
Daddy!
Marlene.
Are you going?
I'm sorry, honey. I wish I didn't have to. I wish I could be with you all the time. I really do. But if I stay here, I can't fight out there. Some bad people are trying to hurt the planet. And Daddy and his friends are trying to stop those bad people. The slums, your friends, the whole planet, it's Daddy's job to protect it. And that's
so
why
cute.
I've gotta go. You remember that nice girl who came to find you? Well, now we have to go find her. And when we bring her home, you need to say thank you, okay?
Okay. That girl. She was calling you.
What?
Nothing. You should help her.
We will.
Too cute.
You'll come back. Right?
Of course, I'm gonna tear up.
Okay. You too, though.
She's tougher than me. Alright, time to get some payback.
Don't forget why we're doing this.
I know. To rescue Aerith.
That was the cutest thing ever.
So, how are we supposed to get topside?
You missed out on all my
awe. What happened? The trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked
down. Because Barrett had to say goodbye to his daughter.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think there's someone who might.
You mean Corneo?
Huh? Not surprised. Oh no. These games just, I love how they like make you feel all the different emotions. Playing it the second time, I missed so much that you can interact with. Because I was trying to rush through it. Said trying. This game raises some real moral quandaries. It does. Because there's, so basically, you live in a city called Midgar, and it has like, so all the poor people live in like the slums, which is below, and then the rich people live in like the plate, which is like above, and it's like this giant plate that's above, and it's like up in the sky. And then the whole town is run by Shinra, electric power, and what they do is they suck Mako out of the planet, and Mako is the life stream of the planet, so they're literally sucking the life out of the planet and draining it, and killing the planet, and you play as Cloud and like this group of people who are terrorists. Because they're they start destroying the reactors, you know what I mean? Like, they suck the Mako out of the Earth, because they're trying to save the Earth, you know what I mean? But in order to destroy a reactor, you have to destroy the entire sector, and it makes the sky fall. And so I just destroyed the first sector, and the sky fell, and it killed hundreds and hundreds of people, and left hundreds of people homeless, and with no place to live. And like, so you walk through and you're saving everybody, but you're the one that caused it. But it's messed up, because like, you're doing it to save the whole Earth and save everyone on Earth. So like, it's kind of like, it's messed up, because you see what you've done, and I've even lost friends. But like, do you see what I mean? It's like, we're trying to save the whole world, but we're causing despair everywhere. But it's not our fault, because they're the ones sucking the Earth dry. But see, it's messed up, because like, you see people and they're like, I don't even know if I want to live anymore. And they're like, what are we going to do? We're going to have to go somewhere else. And then you see like kids and they're like, I hope my friends are okay. And like, so like, it's really heartbreaking, because like,
fellow grounders, listen up, because boy, do I have some news.
Like,
for
are
you.
We doing what's right by saving the Earth, even though we've only destroyed
that's
one sector and there's like six.
So after bombing reactors 1 and 5, what do the eco-terrorists do? They go for the trifecta
they call it
and take
eco-terrorists.
Out Mako Reactor 7. Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage. The sky is falling and avalanches to break.
The sky is literally falling. It's falling.
Do you know Wutai is the one funding their activities?
Yeah.
For all their claims about fighting for the slums.
Following to the ground.
They're nothing more than pawns of Wutai. Puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters.
This chick's talking crap about
truth.
Me to
top
everyone. She's preaching.
Straight to your ears. That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil.
She's saying
come
these eco terrorists don't even care.
We couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them. We got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece. Cough it up. The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai. I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit.
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying.
I'm just constantly, when I'm playing this game, I'm like, what have we done? Like, literally, what have we done?
I'm sorry.
But hey, the thing is like, hey, we're doing it for a good reason. And they
There's
all
no
feel bad.
Regrets or
it's just messed up.
Any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever. So we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't.
I
know we're short on time, but let's try to help whatever we can.
I gotta go around and help people.
Hey, you! Cloud, right?
Man, am I glad I don't have to.
Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them?
Ooh, go catch Chocobo.
We're so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right. I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's 3 missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
Nice. Have you seen how fat my guy is in Red Dead? Not my guy in online. Well, he's actually a little bigger because I upped his weight. But my dude in single player is like super fat. Kind of funny. I'm going to help everyone before I move on. Oh, also in The Sims Star Wars, if you're a bad guy, it makes it so you can pat people down, which is kind of hilarious. And then there's just a couple nice things that I like. I don't know why I just thought of that.
You wouldn't believe the records I found when I was cleaning out my closet. Wanna take one off my hands?
Ooh, I'm gonna buy that song. Oh, she gave me it for free? No one ever gives me songs for free. I was gonna start that Lord of the Rings game, because I beat the... Did you know that... Okay, so Shadow of Mordor was the first PlayStation game I ever had, and I played it in front of Billy, and he thought it was awesome. It was one of the earliest PS4 games, but I have Shadow of War, and I've meant to play it for a long time, which is the sequel.
Do we really have to deal with
it's really
again?
Awesome. I know how to play choice. It. Oh! What? Yes! I love her!
I don't want to talk about it.
Yes. Tifa doesn't want me to talk to this chick, and Barret's like, what happened? And Cloud's like, nothing. But she gives you a special massage, and she takes you into the back room. But it's a massage on your hand, on your sword hand. But all the girls were like, have been uncomfortable ever since.
You want to shop for materia now?
Who's this dude? This is all you have, bro? Maybe I should buy this. Oh. My house has two living rooms. Well, it's a living room and a family room. But they're not like giant. Well, the family room's pretty big, but it's like tucked away at the right edge of the house. You know how, like I said, each side has like those bars like yours? Like the right bar is where the family room is.
If it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
Good luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Walmart gets in a sorry state too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What?
You said that there's like a house you want to get or something? No, I had to pause it because she was talking.
Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's manners.
Sounds nice.
Searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
Do be careful on your way back to the slums.
Can I get another hand massage? I don't remember how much I paid last time. A lot.
We're opening our doors extra early today.
I'm looking for chocobos. There's a song! It sounds awesome! Where is it? I gotta find it. Follow the music. What the heck? I just walked into another new song that sounds awesome. But first I gotta find this song. And then I gotta go find that song there. Oh, music, love and peace. Kind of music shop. What is this? I love collecting songs. Cause then you can play them on the jukebox. I found it! Called Farm Boy. Okay, you have fun with that.
Even if it was fun. Love the artist, you don't need more than one copy.
Yeah. Why don't you hit update on Red Dead now? It's easy. Just hit check pause on it. Just click pause on it and then hit check for update. And then update it. Or click into it and it'll update automatically. Well, I bet it's already updated and you just wanted to play The Sims. Where's this other song? Ooh, I think I found it. It's hidden behind. Yes, I found it.
Hey, what's up, man? You vibing with this?
I'm not so updated.
Yeah, copy if you want.
It's just more complicated because I have to find something to delete because it's on my storage, my normal storage. But yeah, I'll find something. Or I'll transfer something. Treasure! Bye! Well, you could always text me. You have me on Snapchat now, too. You could show me that tan of yours. I like tans. They look good. All I know is last time I spent time in the sun and it actually added color to my face, I was like, wow. I would have never thought that. It just was nice. Because, I mean, I thought I looked good, but I realized I was kind of paler than usual. But then when I spent time in the sun, it made my face look better. Don't go! I'll be lonely! Why don't you just get back online? Okay. Good night. I love this town.
A
pleasure to see you again, sir.
You a regular?
We're here to see Andrea.
Terribly sorry, sir. Mr. Rodea is currently training at the gym. Since you're here, sir, might you favor us with another dazzling performance?
No.
Oh, no. Yeah, another dazzling performance.
Idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks! I just want people to smile more. Hope you guys find some really good ones.
I'll play my favorite. It's fitting for right now, too.
I know this one. Marlene and I danced to it before.
That's wrong. Wrong, wrong, wrong. This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's
yes. Yes.
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
Gotta leave this party. Old man is digging it.
Still seeing a lot of friends. people still... I'm still seeing a lot of friends. I don't think this... People still... I'm still seeing a lot of friends. People still seem kind. I'm still seeing a lot of friends. People still. I'm Fudge. Still seeing a lot of friends. People still. I'm still seeing a lot of friends. People still see. I'm still seeing a lot of friends. People still see. I'm still seeing a lot of friends. I don't think that people still seem kind of. I'm still seeing a lot of friends. People still, I'm still seeing a lot of friends. I don't think people still, I'm still seeing a lot of friends.
Just leave me alone.
Still, I'm still seeing a lot of friends. People still, I'm still seeing a lot of friends.
I've gone through every song.
People still, I'm still seeing a lot of friends. People still
I don't have the right music.
I don't think this song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
Gotta find new songs. How could they not be happy to hip hop the chocobo? There's a song in there.
Safe trip. Welcome. Please enjoy your stay.
I want the song. You hopping down? There you go. Give me a banky.
Bye.
There.
There's nothing quite like kicking back and letting the music flow through you. What's that? You want to get in on my flow?
Yeah, dude. The theme, bro. The theme that I know. That's what it plays in the menu. I got a new song.
Ooh, I like this one. It's really peaceful, don't you think?
I just need one more.
Is it okay if I stay and listen for a bit? This song is a favorite of mine.
Sure.
No, lady, get lost! This is our music. I just need one more song. I'm gonna have to scour the town.
Said they heard a chocobo walking in one of them Sector 5 back alleys. Heard there's a chocobo out by the collapsed expressway. A chocobo was spotted near the old church. That's about all that's reached my ear. I'd bet good money those wandering birds are mine.
Other stuff too. Thanks a bunch.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
Cloud, I'm glad to see that you're okay. In these trying times, I hope to develop new materia to help us endure.
Yes, that's how you do this. I love being able to assess.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I'll be right back.
Where'd they go?
Gotta go take a dab. Let's find a sunny corner. Gonna hang out here for a minute. BRB. I'm back. I should probably charge my headset for a little bit.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I invite you to ready your portable
Why
battle
don't?
Simulator.
Are you there? I'm gonna do a boss fight. Boss fights in this game are hard, Wido. Tech White, I'm gonna see what you're saying. Gotta go. Oh, what? Are you saying you gotta go? Sad.
Gotta stay. Watch it learn. Bring it home.
Come on. Bring it.
Man. How if I can see you? What am I saying?
Stay strong.
There, now I can see your chat. Oh, thanks, Fido. You like this game, Wido, it's fun.
Give them hell.
Really fun.
I got Allow me.
Interesting. Her weakness is fire. So I gotta hit her with fire. This makes sense to see the eyes.
It's on you.
That sounds fun, Wido. Ow. Everyone needs healed. Heal us, Barret. You already worked, and now you have to go back. That early. Fire! I gotta use my fire spells. Only Cloud. I only have Cloud has fire spells right now, but too. She keeps screaming me. Yes. Get her now, get her now.
Now's our chance.
My summon! My summon is fire. 738 to 11, then. I get it, White One. Sorry. I applied at a bunch of different jobs. But hopefully I get that GameStop job. Oh my god, she must have killed all of us. Huh. Fuck. Oh no, we're about to die.
Got some fight left in you.
My turn.
No. Damn it.
Shit.
That was unfortunate.
We were owning and then she fucked us up. Like out of nowhere.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Try again. If I defeat her, I can summon her in battle. I should use my summon. Fuck, I didn't use my summon. My summon is a fire summon and he would have fucked her up. I'll get it, Wido. I deserve it. I need it.
About
Give them hell!
Gotcha! Bingo! Come on! There! The limit of the eye!
You're about to get staggered, bitch. Cloud is asleep. Wake up, Cloud. Fuck.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you? Bang, bang, bring it home.
Bring it on.
Yes. Now you're fucked, dude.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn. This ain't nothing.
Fuck. I gotta kill Barrett.
Stay strong.
Hang back. Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'm counting on you.
Let's do this.
Get over here.
Here it comes.
Oh god, she's about to do something, so I'm gonna do something to counter it. Fuck!
I got this.
I gotta heal. Everyone's gotta heal. Everyone's fucked up. I gotta raise her though first.
We still got a job to do.
Come on.
I know you can.
I gotta be Cloud for a minute, so I can use my special. Yes. I didn't think we were that close.
Is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost.
Now I can summon her into battle.
A man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra.
I'm gonna set her as my new summon. Which is gangster. I only have the fire guy. Now I have the fire guy and the.
Hey, those officers. Where?
Yeah, let's. She goes right here. Invoke Shiva to aid you in battle. And then I'm gonna set on Barret, my buddy, the Ifrit, so he can summon an Ifrit. Maybe I should put on Tifa though. Either way, it'll work out.
Hey, those officers.
Gotta go find these chocobos. Oh, there's nothing in here. I'm trying to find the right music. I need to find another song so I can make this person happy.
There's nothing left for me now.
There's music, buddy. There's music. Okay, Waido, I love you too. Have a good night. Have fun at work. That'd be cool, Waido. You gonna come get me so I can get high? Just kidding. Love you, Waido. Thanks, Waido.
This is bad.
Oh, hey, Barret.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking
for
survivors.
It was pretty good.
But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one.
I know I found it.
Somewhere and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out. I've been hearing reports of howling from deep underground.
So we're the stragglers, huh?
We're counting on you. Be able to rest easy once we know the monsters are gone.
This is about all I could carry. Careful out there.
There. Not too shabby now, is it?
This is all I was able to recover. Come back if you need anything.
It's like I'm going back underground. Got it. What's up, buddy?
I've been getting tremors ever since last night. Roads are collapsing and sinkholes are opening up all over.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, great. Pink growling. No biggie. What are these?
Get ready.
Ow. What's happening to me? I don't have a status effect. Yeah, but shoot them dogs at some drugs. Get off! That's not good. Shit.
I'm not going out like this.
No, you're not.
I'm just getting started. This can't be.
Bullshit! I got it off, bro. Stupid wrath hound.
Here I go.
Yes.
Thank you. Watch this. Don't overdo it.
Yes.
Gotta step it up. Gotcha.
Captain, this can't be how it ends.
No. That stupid dog.
Keep your cool.
No need to worry.
Don't overdo it.
Come on!
Are you fucking kidding me that she already fell unconscious? Dog, you're going down this way. Are you fucking kidding me? I just drank a potion. You and your damage output.
Bring it home.
Taking over. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn. Hell yeah.
Hound. Enjoy being dead.
Keep
I
it
hate
up,
your
man.
Guts.
Yeah, you too.
He was hard.
With that.
I'm fired up and ready to go.
Hang back. Getting sloppy. up on me!
Take the lead.
Yeah! Want some more? We still got a job to do.
I got this.
Need my help, do you?
My turn.
Yeah.
Hang back.
Puppy.
Coming through.
Thank you.
Too bad.
I didn't say you could sit this one out. Got some fight left in you.
Let's turn this around.
I'm counting on you.
There. Don't give up.
All right, watch and learn. Wait. Want some more? Let's turn this around.
End this.
Should have seen that.
gonna pay for what you did to her! This ain't nothing! Gotta love you! Got some fight left in you?
This time.
Sorry!
Take it away! You okay? Keep it together.
Love. I live for this shit right here.
This fight's not over yet. Don't give up.
Let's do this. Be careful. On you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Walk away from this!
overdo it.
Need my help, do you? You got this!
Hang back. No more playing nice. Here, deal with that.
All right, watch and learn. You got the fight left in you. Give them hell.
Giving it my all.
My turn.
Need my help, do you?
Let's turn this around. Let's turn
feel the pain!
There! Come on! Beat them!
Great!
Don't give up!
Don't overdo it.
Fucking cloud, bro.
Let's turn this around. Hurry up. You're up.
I won't give up.
Guess it's my turn. We still got a job to do. I'm counting on you.
Oh my god, that was so fucking hard, bro. I gave it everything. I literally used everything. I had to use so much. That was crazy. Is there anything hidden around here? I got an enchanted ring. 50. Nothing special. I guess I got some special stuff from killing it.
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks.
A new weapon? Hell yeah. Upgrade weapons? Oh my god, I never even saw this. Moon. Oh my gosh. Sounds awesome.
Hey,
got out ahead of us has probably moved on.
They're the stragglers, huh? Still space in the shelters.
You've
for us.
Got to help them somehow.
All right. Much love, y'all. I'm gonna dip out. Peace out.